hostiles.
I am not hostile.
Huh?
You defeated broken machine. You saved us.
This thing is awfully verbose for a machine.
Verbose.
Come to our village.
Okay.
Could be a trap. Still, we should at least head over there and gather data, right?
Machine recon. Lovely choker.
This way.
Oh, saving possible. Let me go ahead and do that real quick. I can quick save from the map? Huh. Picking up speed.
This way.
What's that?
Oh, right. You wouldn't have seen that before. They're sending supplies up from Earth to the moon in the bunker. There are no spare parts or fuel in space, after all.
Huh.
Whoa. Picking up speed.
The machines, or the aliens who created them, attack the bunker directly. They originally came here from outer space, right?
Well, there are a few theories about that, but no one knows for sure. Hard to tell what an alien is thinking, you know?
We await your next visit. What are these trophies? Truce signs? Machine village. Where is this game going?
They all have white flags.
Looks like they really don't want to fight. Trust anything the machines say.
I understand that you see us as the enemy, but... Well, anyways, my name is Pascal. I'm the leader of this village. Those who reside here desire nothing more than to live a peaceful existence. Look around for yourself. You'll see that it's true.
You know, we already have something of a relationship with you androids. Hoping... take this to, I forgot to say her name, Anemone, whatever, what is it, fuel to that she requested, take it to her, it should make it clear that we're a peaceful group. Jean Paul. Okay. Now get out the way. Existentialism. Long hours. No point talking to Gene Paul. We stopped trying to figure him out while ago. Just about a bunch of mumbo jumbo about something called philosophy. If you're curious about him, you have better luck talking to his followers. They tend to use small words. Can't let that lady in the desert get to him first. Or that harpy in the musical heart. Jesus Christ. They have genders? Existence precedes essence. She wants something else. I can't get enough of them. Back to the resistance, I guess.
Operator 6022B. Time for your regularly scheduled contact.
2B here. What's wrong?
Oh my god.
Honestly, Tubi, I don't know how I'm supposed to go on living.
I am definitely not the person to discuss this with.
day in this bunker.
You leaving would be bad for me. It would affect mission efficiency.
Are you saying you'd need me to be?
All Model B combat units require the assistance of an operator. So...
to be?
Oh my gosh.
And that's all. Closing this channel.
Don't tell me you heard tales of a genius inventor and came to see me straight away. Okay. Half the inventor. Elation. Dividends in return. Now then, what care you to invest? We do 25 thou. Very wise, very wise. Investor knows to strike when the iron is hot. 2 days. What? Eureka, I've done it. Feast eyes and senses alike upon my new invention. Copper ore. Wow. Rustic clump. Broken circuit. Down attack, up chip, silver ore. Alas, but sadly, the staggering work of genius has exhausted my funding. Would you care to make a new investment in my efforts? Turn him down. Pardon, you accuse me of clicking my tongue in your general direction. Horrors! I would not. I would never. I, after all, am nothing without you. Is this not true? Oh, this is probably like a long investment thing, or long quest. What if I fell here? Is it death? Rebbing speed. Guess we gotta go up this way. Oh, they won't hit you if you don't do anything. Interesting. Well, then again, supposedly I did destroy their broken computer or whatever, broken machine. So, I was a hero. Plant seed. I've been trying to wait to stop playing and see if I can get back onto the spaceship or whatever, space station. It does not seem to be the case. That was weird. I thought something was happening. I just activated the walk for some reason or somehow. Okay, I've been playing this game for 3 hours. Quest. Got Pascal, a fuel filter. You met Pascal? A form of commerce. My errand boy? Or girl?
Well?
Small recovery. Boom! Vote-proof salve. Okay, still can't open whatever that is. Do you want to take a break? Saving possible. Sure do. Hey, do you want to continue the game? That save seemed phony.
Report. Known damage detected.
Oh, I'm confused. Looks like the, okay, if you rub it, if you rub the D-pad, that happens. Or excuse me, the touchpad.
Report. Pleasant.
I was wondering why that happened earlier, I couldn't tell. Okay. Run back over to this place now. Wish I could teleport there. Forgot that I had to actually go downstairs or underground. Shame. forget the way to get there. And then I remember. I'm like super curious if this is actually the objective. It looks like it. It's all lining up.
We'll sort it out later. Let's go.
Oh, I just happen to be going the right way. First of all, save. Boom. Roll out.
Command is deploying new flight units for us. They just set the coordinates, so let's get going.
Wow.
On it.
How was that? Is there a reason why I'm running? I feel like there's something happening, but I can't tell the danger. Yeah, I just took a shortcut.
Units should be on the roof of that building up ahead. It'll be dangerous, but we're not going anywhere unless we pass through that Goliath's legs. We should be careful.
Oh, shit. Ain't this where we were earlier? How did I not see these stairs before?
Damn it! To me! Display data on central wiring hub.
I haven't seen this since the demo. That formation of bullets. Ooh. Kill it.
Let's get to those flight units while we can.
Please.
Be careful. The skies are packed with anti-air weapons. Make sure to approach at low altitude.
Copy that.
I'm not shooting that. Whoa. Am I just getting hit because I was in his body? Yeah, I just don't know how to dodge. Aiyah! Oh my god, that just came out immediately. That sucks. Now we got the missiles. Not getting hit by that again. step back. Okay.
Target enemies offline. That should do it for the Goliaths.
Look out! It's recharging!
Ooh.
Enemy vibrations are growing in intensity. It's resonating in tandem with the area beneath the combat zone.
Resonating. What? Okay. What happened? Alert.
What the?
Alien.
Unbelievable. The aliens who haven't revealed themselves in hundreds of years were hiding underground?